Here you go, Peggy. There's everything your mother ordered and a ration card. And here's a Lachrichnecker just for you.
Wow. Gee, thanks, Mr. Wilson.
Hi, Peggy.
Hi, Bill.
I'm going to get you out.
Get it off.
Hang on, I'm going to get you out of there. Hang on, buddy. Just hang on.
Good nutrition is a matter of state security.
Wunderbar soldier who ever lived.
Power of thunder.
Welcome back to round three. Now is where it gets really exciting on America's number one game show. Okay, hands on your buzzers. Here we go.
The Honorable U.S. exercise self-control.
Just illegal.
Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show, second balcony, was the place we'd meet. Second seat, gold Dutch treat, you were sweet.
The old and the weak are doomed.
Anya. William, I prayed for you to wake up.
You've gotten so fat.
Zet says we're having twins.
Frau Engel, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you.
You think your hero, William Joseph Blascotch?
Monsters did this.
Not monsters.
Hello?
Come on, Peter, let's go someplace else.
Mom,
no buts!
Oh! Bitte schön.
Danke. Come on.
You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out.
If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face it is, too. Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, Commandant.
Oh, vielen Dank.
Now you, show me your identification papers. Please.
Put the fighting spirit back in the American people.
You shoot your advance! Smile!
Just who the fuck are you, white boy?
Stay calm. Let me first make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're a Nazi?
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Special back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass.
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We? Shit!
Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a duck.
Oh, bitch got a sick sense of humor.
For the longest time, I've been hearing through the grapevine about this resistance leader named... Horton.
You know, my ma always said, never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit there, Billy, and drink up.
Oh, goddamn.
Now listen, Terribilly, I respect your ambition, but there's nothing can be done no more. The world has sank into the crapper, and all we can do now is drink this whiskey and watch the vortex suck it all down.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so yellow.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine of the United States of America and the greedy money men of Wall Street. It was itching to send the children of the proletariat off to die in foreign lands so that they could be filling their coffers. It weren't their sons bleeding on the beaches.
I got kids on the way, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes.
You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline.